water and climbed back onto the rock wall, watched as his friend Manuel was thrown into the air by a shark before a second shark leaped out of the water, biting him in half midair. As Raymond's other friend Carlos swam as fast as he could to the shore, he was torn apart and devoured by two other great whites just minutes before a rescue boat came to help.